Welcome to another new video for Domain Flipping. For the Domain Flipping, today we will learn about something new. When you buy the domain, we need to know the history of the domain. For this, we have a non-profit website. It's from San Francisco, United States of America. Now we will learn about this. The name of the website is Webic Machine. Just I will show you how can you find the website you buy and what is the history of this. Okay, go to just google.com. Then alright, what is Webic Machine? The Webic Machine is a digital archive of the World Wide Web. It was founded by the Internet Archive, a non-profit library based in San Francisco, California. What I already mentioned. Now we want to go to the archive in the main website, and we will learn how to use this. This is the main interface of the Webic Machine. Here you see there is a search bar, HTTP. //// Here we need to put the website, then we can see the history of this. The domain you purchase or any of the existing domain, the website name, you can check from here. Just for example, we want to check for google.com. Then we can see the history of this. Here you see the google.com is saved by 6.4 billion times. It's first launched in November 11, 1998. And what does it mean? It means we can understand the age of the website, how it was look like. If I go here first in 1998, if I click here, you can see this day, November 11, they have some changes. They have four snapshots. We can see the snapshots, how the website looks like. It's an archive, that's why it's taking a longer time. You can see waiting for the web archive. It's looking like this. If we click here, you see the interface, how Google was looking like. Okay, if we go middle of this, before 2007, 11th of August, it was looking something like this. If I go to the recent one, I just pick from here. I want to see some recent one. Say for 2020, 21, I can see they have this website, the web machine has taken a lot of snapshots. If I see for April, say for April 20, 2021, here they have taken 6578 snapshots. I just click one of these, then we can see how the website looks like. So the Webic Machine, for what you need in a domain flipping, the Webic Machine is needed because you can know the exact the website age and how it looks like earlier. In 2021, April 20, you see how Google look like. We can try some other website. One of the renowned website, CNN.com. CNN.com, they have started June 20, 2000. Now, in the initial time, how it was look like, you can see it shows that here they have some function. The first function was here. This website take the first snapshot, five snapshots here. For CNN, is look like this. It's coming. Don't be disappointed. CNN is looking like this. If we see the recent year, you can just click here or say for 2021. If I take the last one, August, if I say the last, yes, the most recent, how the websites look like. It's very important for domain flipping because somebody can cheat you, so you have a chance to check the website in details. If somebody is telling this website is old or new, then you can verify this information and you can claim them, and it will help you a lot. It will save your money, and you will be what can I say, you will be safe from any victim. We will check one or two more websites to check the age. After that, I will finish this video. It is appeared my internet connection today not fast. I apologize for this. You see the now the front page of CNN is something like this. So this website we can use to verify the age very quickly. I go here some more for youtube.com. you can see the how old this is. Say I have a I want to say some more. It would be jobs.com. You can see here it started on 2000, so almost 21 years. By doing this, you can know the actual age of the website and how it was look like. And if you buy some old website, then you can check this history. After that, you can customize accordingly to make money more. Hopefully you understand. The link of the website I have given in the description of the video. Thank you to stay with me. Bye bye.